Hi friends, in this video I am going to explain technical ability syllabus for RRB JEE. So before explaining this, let me revise CBT1 syllabus. CBT1 contains 100 questions and 90 minutes time limit, mathematics, general intelligence and reasoning, general awareness and general science. And from the four major areas they will give the 100 questions, okay. Mathematics 30, general intelligence and reasoning 25, general awareness 15, general science 30. So this is a CBT1 syllabus. This is common for all the branches, okay. And for CBT2, 150 questions will be given, 120 minutes is the time limit. And general awareness, physics and chemistry up to 10th standard of CBSE syllabus, basics of computers and applications, basics of environment and pollution control, and technical ability, okay. Regarding technical ability, we can discuss now, okay. And general awareness, 15 questions, physics and chemistry 15, basics of computers and applications 10, basics of environment and pollution 10, technical ability 100 questions. These 100 questions we can discuss now, okay. For RRB JEE Electrical, this is the syllabus, okay. Like in the previous year, you may get the doubt. The questions are given from only electrical branch, or some other branch questions will be included or not, like that kind of questions you may have. Actually last time the question pattern is like that only, like electrical, electronics, instrument measurement and instrumentation, information technology. From each branch around 12 questions easy to give, okay. 12 into 5, 60 questions easy to give in that exam. And this year the questions will be from the electrical only in this, okay. Only electrical questions will be given. And the syllabus is almost similar to SSC JEE syllabus, okay, for electrical branch. Basic concepts, okay, these are the topics. Basic concepts, circuit law, magnetic circuits, AC fundamentals, measurement and measuring instruments, electrical machines means DC machines, induction machines, transformers, these are the major topics that comes under, okay. Synchronous machines and generation, transmission and distribution, switchgear and protection, estimation and costing, utilization of electrical energy, basic electronics, okay. These are the 11 major areas. They will give the questions for 100 questions, okay. Out of 100 questions, these 11 areas will be major topics. And for remaining branches also I will discuss. If you are only electrical branch, you can stop here and you can leave the video. And for other branch people also I will explain here. For civil engineering, this is the syllabus, and this PDF I will give in the description. You can go through that, okay. The syllabus PDF I will give in the description. Engineering mechanics, building construction, building materials, construction of substructure, construction of superstructure, building finishes, building maintenance, building drying and concrete technology and surveying and geotechnical engineering. There is a many topics like electrical means there is only 11 topics are there. For civil engineering there is many topics you can see here: hydraulics, irrigation engineering, mechanics of structure, theory of structure, design of concrete structure, design of steel structure, transportation engineering, highway engineering and environment engineering, and advanced construction, estimation and costing, contracts and accounts. Oh my god, these many topics are there for civil engineering, okay. For civil engineering and allied engineering, this is the syllabus. And for mechanical also we can see electrical syllabus I already discussed. For electronics, electronics components and materials, electronic device and circuits, digital electronics, linear integrated circuits, microprocessor and microcontroller, electronic measurements, introduction of communications, introduction to communication and data communication and network, introduction to data communication, computer programming, basic engineering, basic electrical engineering, okay. So these are the topics. They will give the questions for electronics engineering. And for mechanical also, see, engineering mechanics, material science, strength of materials, machining, welding, grinding, finishing process, metrology, fluid mechanics and hydraulic machinery, industrial management and thermal engineering. Okay, these are the syllabus for mechanical engineering. And information technology also there, you can check here. PC software, computer fundamentals, C language, computer organization, information systems, data structure and DBMS fundamentals, system programming and operation system using Linux, operating systems, web technologies and programming. Okay, so this is the syllabus for computer science. Only just outline only I have explained, and detailed syllabus you can see from the PDF link that I will give you in the description, and you can check there. Okay, so please subscribe this channel and share this video with your friends, and don't forget to click on the bell icon. Okay, so thanks for watching this video. Thank you.